My name is Julie Badylak. I am a physical therapist too. I work at Cincinnati Children's Hospital Medical Center. In all of my years as a physical therapist, I think I can safely say that a common frustration among therapists is the fact that their productivity is measured solely by the billable hours that they provide, when there are many, many valuable tasks that they do every single day that are not billable.
What was going wrong, or might have been going wrong, that people were worried about?
That there are so many things that are very valuable tasks that are essential to providing patient care, valuable quality patient care, that sometimes administration didn't seem to care about.
Right, so what did you do to plan the study to get that information that you so badly wanted?
Yeah, so we started by, we had to define the work of a therapist. Nowhere in the literature could we find that. It hadn't been documented. So we created a task list as a part of a larger project with 12 institutions. We collaborated and created a list of all of the different tasks that a therapist had to do, ranging from patient care tasks, professional tasks, hospital tasks, and other tasks.
And having made that list of tasks, what did you do with it?
So we took that list of tasks, we trained data collectors on that list so they could recognize each of those tasks, and then the data collectors observed our therapists in a typical day, and they documented the time, the tasks that were performed, and the amount of time spent in performing those tasks.
Now, did the process of observation change the work that was going on, do you think?
Yeah, we were really, really careful to try to do our best to not let that happen. As a therapist, when anytime anyone is observing you, it feels like you're being evaluated. We made it really clear, we tried to make it very clear and explain to the therapist that it really didn't matter who we were observing. It wasn't a matter of, I'm looking at you. I would tell them and joke with them that if I could put a bag over your head, I would, because your identity doesn't matter. It was the fact that I want to see what a physical therapist is doing.
Now, this was, although it was a preliminary study, it was quite a big one. A lot of people were involved and a lot of time was spent, wasn't it?
It was. We observed between 250 and 300 hours of therapists providing care and doing the other tasks.
What were the big things coming out of the study then for you?
So the big things were our ability to measure all of the tasks, not just billable, but everything that a therapist does.
Such as?
Such as care coordination. Care coordination is essential to providing quality care. You have to be able to talk to the other care providers, do handoffs, everything that goes into providing that care. So other tasks there were many tasks that therapists were doing that we didn't necessarily need them to do. For example, cleaning a room, making certain phone calls. By getting the data, we were able to help look at how can we leverage those tasks? How can we leverage those to support staff so that would free up time for the therapist to do more patient care or more value-enabled tasks?
What we found is indeed what we suspected, and that is the amount of time spent in the billable patient care, the face-to-face, indeed is the most significant part of a therapist's day, but roughly 32% of a therapist's day is also spent in these indirect patient care activities that are not billable, but that are required to deliver quality patient care. And those include things like patient documentation. They include care coordination. Aside from patient documentation, care coordination is the number one largest category of time where therapists are spending their time.
What is the message coming out of this for practitioners then at the moment?
For practitioners, it is that we now have a tool. The tool of our defined task list is being published. in this journal of pediatric physical therapy, or this edition. And that task list will be able to give the therapist a tool to show, in addition to all the commonly understood things that are done regarding patient care, such as the face-to-face time, there are many other activities that are required that are a part of their workload. And we need to begin to speak in terms of workload, not just billable patient care.
I would say this work is critical to measuring the workload of a therapist, to getting an accurate account of what they are doing, because just measuring the bill, what you're able to bill, doesn't paint the picture.
And what would you say to management about organizing physical therapy?
Yeah,
I think it's really important to look at the entire workload of a therapist. There are so many tasks, there are so many things that they do outside of what they're able to bill for, that if these tasks weren't done, the quality of care would suffer. Mm-hmm.